Everyone's welcome. Okay, so serious issues now. Turn this on. Turn it off. Pull them all out of there. It doesn't go around all the factories. It just goes around some of the factories. Relevant to its own thing. Well, I've got a wolf, but it can't work anywhere in there. Many of this guy's pushing, he's not going to work, are they? The hunters, they should be insulated, moderate risk. I don't think that's going to work. No, have to fill up infirmaries, engineers. It's not working there. It's in there, I don't know what will fit in there. Nothing will fit in there. This mic crackling, was it crackling? Steam coal mine.
Work day end. It's time for rest.
Yeah, I'm just rapidly disappearing. Uh-oh. Still got 50. Food to go around. Assumption is good. is the dueling law about getting too cold. People aren't going to be outside doing that. The triage, the soup, and everything else. The only other thing is the House of Pleasure. I've tried that before, but yeah, it doesn't work. It's not like you get judged. Propaganda centre. Keep their spirits up.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed.
No, I'm not trying to tell you what to think. Just trying to keep in touch with what you need. The best way to do that is if I have a door-to-door thing going on, you know. Well, he can run at that. Except overdrive's on the course, I mean, he's just gonna go and not do that. Temperature falls again. Oh no. I don't think it was going to sustain it. Keep the food supply up so that we can feed them. At least feed them to keep them alive. Okay, no, that will work. Put everything out. Right. Heats are off. Moderate risk of falling ill, right, so heat that on. Still. Okay. Let's see one of them. Kids are helping. Alright, fine. Don't need to be in there. Low risk of falling ill. That's on. Closed at this time, don't they? Still over here to make some more.
Work day end. It's time for rest.
We're running out of coal again. Okay, so problem with food. Is it more efficient? throw something, Zappa. Steam saw. Can't use it anyway. Now we've got cookass or overdrive coupling. That's what we can't go for the next one. Let's go for that. Now what? What do you want to do then now? Two days, it's going to get cold. Right. Push through. Got a build department. Also home to 100 people. Need steel, desperately need steel. Cool. And wood. Still there, that bit of wood, come on in. I can only have one. Still functioning. Still got 92 homeless. Best to stick some tents out, I think. We have to designate an area. We have to be over here. It'd be far too cold out there. least they'd be intense. Not be a bit excessive, but it's done like that. It's time. Right, here we go. More food for the ilk. More food for the ilk. I still haven't built the propaganda center yet. It's probably because I need steel. Any robots, we've got enough still. And we're probably running out of fuel. And that's, I don't know, some pause. Anyway, let's just have a little break. Right, got a bit windy now, it's whistling outside, so it's a bit noisy. I hope he doesn't get through onto the mic. I think that's okay. Okay, on. Oops, nearly. Nearly all of them. Too early for that. I mean, if the generator had blown up, I'm sure they would have been most displeased. Okay, so. They got 65 people. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting overdrive coming in here. Alright, consumption. Stuff what we don't really need. It's work time, we do need some of it. No risk of falling down. Engineers, sturdy creatures. It hasn't been built yet, so it's a little bit further. My generator is over, not too high levels, but yes. It's essential that the generator stays on. Well, I can trim. Oh yes, I can trim that, can't I? Yes. Okay. I can't do anything anyway. Could go to there. No, it's still too high. What am I missing? I'm missing something. What? Something on somewhere. Doesn't need to be on. I can't see it. Ah. Public house. Oh, it's still too high. Still too high. Take it one. It's right now, but discontent is rising too fast. Right, I'm gonna do that. Cookhouse installations or hunters. I can't remember any of those. See, it can't build it. There's a bit of wood in the way. Yeah. just can't be done. It cannot be done, sir.
Work day is up. Return your tools.
Some more food. Yes, it's become very, very windy over here, so I might have to terminate recording for the moment and edit later. It might be difficult. end there. That looks so easy. That's good. Right, day 35. Yes, day 35, and let me see up at the cemetery. There it is. Oh yes, got a few in there, 12.
return your tools.
Oh yes, it's very windy here, that's why I turned the mic off. Every time I go to say something, the wind blows. It's a squeaking sound. It is not very pleasant. Consumption is just on the green. Another load of people.
And away we go again.
Brace yourselves. Cold is coming.
So that's your
question.
shield hop. Disappearing out the window. Looks like I could get chucked out before this game ends. Still, looking still up. Mr. Cole. Where's the other guy? Mr. Cole, where's the robot at? Where's the robot? I can't hunt anymore because its storage capacity has been reached. Yeah, okay. So that's a coal mine. Right, so I've got. How many coal mines have I got? Two more here. Yeah. I should pull that back. Come on. It said that before, but it wasn't even high. I think that's part of the scenario to strip you of steam cores. Nice and comfortable. It's very cold in this town, huh? Good. Pull them out. I'm out. Can't afford to have any more deaths. Not very lovely. Food. Let's give us some food. Food. Keep them alive with food. Need another care house, so we can also use a steam pump. Need another care home. Care home's got their own heating. They have a new hub. It's a new hub, so we know. Yeah, so it might be close enough. Yes, well, I knew that would happen, but, yeah.
I mean, even though it's a robot, he doesn't need the food, but he still get the still takes the rations. Or maybe he gets it in steam. Right, it's got dreadfully cold again. I might just have enough resources to do the right thing. It's not that one though. Guys, I'm gonna see what I can do. Cookhouse. Get to it in time. Well, it's been great. I hope if anything somebody might learn something from this. Yeah, so that's my Frostpunk experience. Made it to day 37, was it? I forget. Well, it was an experience. I mean, I could go back and reload. I mean, I do have the last day saved as in automatically, so I could do that. But I think what I'll do is I'll leave it here and see you all again soon.